mentality where certain words belong to certain groups of people, where language is trademarked for meaning by the unreasonable. Searches and seizures allowed by geezers in suits who pass laws, left the middle class like rookies facing Roger Clemens fastballs. This is the last call I ask y'all. Remove the mask, the words, eat them, take freedom to task, and vote for leaders who represent, that's all. Words, eat them, take freedom, and vote for leaders who represent. Words, eat them, take freedom, and vote for leaders who represent. Words, eat them, take freedom, and vote for leaders who represent. U.S. foreign policy, a unilateral fallacy. Straight lies like it's not about oil, it's the WMD tips. It's fallacious the way Bush used Lewinsky for dick. Cheney will collateral damage you on hunting trips. Witch hunts for steroid users and terrorists. It's been 5 years and they're still using colors to control the population through fear. Where words like marriage can't be used if you're queer. Where anthems can't be for non-English speakers to hear. The lobbyists, Fox News analysts, the cabinets filled with president's peers. The problems over there in Iraq, Iran, North Korea, Afghanistan, they're here. Who are we to compare? Our standard of living to other cultures when it's the have-gots that determine what the have-nots are God-given. Rights? Unalienable? They're politically driven. So insecure for security that we give in. Equally for men and women. It's the world that we live in. Words, eat them, take freedom, and vote for leaders who represent. Words, eat them, take freedom, and vote for leaders who represent.